Hey, if you're sad right now, I want you to know that.